today I'm cooking spaghetti for lunch, and super easy. So yeah, added in my ground beef. You can see. Now we're gonna add a little soy sauce. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of it. I'm just gonna brown that. So, I'm gonna add a little pepper. Let it simmer for about 20 minutes. I'm going to make spaghetti squash. So you remove this part and you put this with a fork. Bake this at 400, I believe, for 40 minutes. So this has been simmering for a while. Taste. Good. Okay. Now we're just gonna put this spaghetti together. My hands are clean. Is it clean, Pao?
Dirty.
I need something there. Okay. Put some of this wonderful sauce. I'm gonna save some for the spaghetti squash too. That's enough, right, Pao?
Yeah, maybe.
And we're gonna add some mozzarella cheese. Because we don't have Parmesan cheese. Not at the moment.
That's a big clump.
Okay, fine, let's fix it. Okay. So she's gonna check on the peaches. What? Look at this tiny tree. I mean, come on, look at all these peaches. Guys, good morning. Somebody's gonna pick up this bed. She said she'll be here in like 10 minutes. So I'm just gonna take it out. Sorry, the house is still a mess. Put it here. This table set, dining set, will be picked up tomorrow. She said she had to cancel today because she doesn't have a truck. So I really hope she shows up, because this thing is just taking up so much space in this house. Look at this house. Ah! Stella's just crazy. Okay. Ha ha.